President de la Madrid in Mazatlan, he mentioned your visit to the United States for the annual meeting between the two Congresses. And I'm delighted that this year the Interparliamentary Conference occurs in close proximity to the presidential summit. It's only proper that our respective legislatures maintain their own dialogue on the range of issues that comprise our bilateral relationship. On some issues, our views differ, but there's one issue on which I think we all agree. The need to remove the scourge of narcotics from our societies and the need to work with other governments to attack and defeat the drug traffickers. Mazatlan, President de la Madrid and I spoke at length on our mutual need to do more to confront the traffickers. His characterization of the drug trade as a threat to Mexico's national security underscored the dangers posed to all domestic societies. And his announcement on Tuesday of the creation of a cabinet-level task force to oversee the war against drugs shows a renewed sense of the Mexican government's determination to deal with the drug peddlers. I was required to submit this week a report to our Congress as to whether Mexico and a number of other countries were taking sufficient measures to confront the drug trade. And in recognition of the considerable effort that Mexico has undertaken, I was able, happily, to certify that Mexico met the criteria set forth by Congress. Under the law, Congress will now review my determination and could overrule it. I don't think they should. There'd be reason for that, and I hope this doesn't occur, for I believe strongly that Mexico's efforts justify the decision that I have taken, certifying the effort they're making. But at the same time, I don't want you to get the impression that we're satisfied with the results of our cooperation. Despite some recent successes, we are losing the battle to stop drugs entering the United States from abroad, including your country. And we must do much better on both sides of the border. So I would like you to take back the message that we're pleased with the cooperation we've had from your country, but both of us need better results. Narcotics is a problem that can only be solved if all the nations confront it with the utmost resolve. Therefore, I urge both delegations to the Interparliamentary Conference to treat this issue in an open and honest matter so as to foster even greater cooperation on drugs. And I want you to know that I'm speaking for both of us. We both have much to do in improving what we are able to do in curbing this menace to both our countries and particularly the youth of both our countries. So we want to do more, and we hope you do too, and we stand here ready to work with you on everything we can do to finally eliminate this threat to our societies and to our young people. But again, I want to thank you for all that you are doing and the cooperation that we've had. It's proper that as good neighbors we should do this. So now I'm going to...
Thank you. Yeah.
I wanted to see you.
Yeah.